Ignatius47 here. Welcome back to Leon's terrible, horrible, no good, very bad night. Or Resident Evil 2 Remake. There is something in here. What is it? Is there? I keep thinking I'm gonna run into the last raccoon thing, but I can never seem to find where I'm missing one or two, maybe. I don't know how many I have, but I'm missing some, and I'm not 100% sure where they are, which is sad. Just bullets, okay. It's fine.
Again?
Yeah. Again.
No chance. You're stuck with me again. Boop. Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Let's just go. Okay. Let's see what the camera angle does for me. Okay, good.
Holy shit!
Let's go on the other side, right? Yeah. You tell him, Leon. That's very funny. Isn't there...
Leon, up here.
Yeah, I know. I gotta look first. No. I won't. I would have sworn. Ah, yeah, there it is. Already got it. Cool. Okay, I'm fine going up. Hey, buddy. How you doing, Ada?
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters.
That's true.
Not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
That's the G virus, making stuff bigger and nastier. Yep. Let's do it.
So let me get this straight.
He just runs because she, because we're both in there. Our mutual hotness has
somebody else's
automatically activated the elevator.
They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses.
No.
Annette is far more dangerous.
What?
My cool ass pistola. Anything in the barrels? No. Nothing in here. Okie dokie. Oh my yes, please indeed. Let's do that. About to enter into some scary. I think we're close to where we play as Ada.
Definitely William's handiwork.
Identify yourself.
Ned Birkin.
She's a witness.
Mm-hmm.
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
It's a nice throwback. I got hit. You'll never catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Hey, I have a jacket underneath my dress. It's what I use to fill out my bottom. But I'll use it to cover you up. Hmm. Yeah.
It's not on her. It must be in the nest.
Nice, crispy zombie. Okay, let's do it.
You can.
Now, do we want... There's nothing in there but a save point, which is good. Okay. Oh, right. Okay, we have to go in this way, don't we? Button? Now I'm a little confused. Do I have to just hit this? Ah, okay. Right. You got your super rad hacking tool.
Secret weapon time.
Cool. Does that power anything over here? Not yet. Let's go ahead and save it, actually. Oh, nope. Can't do it. Cool. Cool story. Oh, yeah, because then you can access the box and then get ammo and stuff, which you. Yeah, okay. I got it. What? Ah. Pew pew. Ooh, can I kill him from up here? That sounds like a fun idea. Fall down. Seriously? Oh no. That is all of my bullets. Please tell me there are more bullets in here. Hi. Hi, dearest band. Okay. Cool. Oh, right. Oh man, I hate having zero bullets. That sucks. Oh, good. That's something, at least. Okay. Where? Yes. I haven't seen any more bullets. I would like some more bullets. Come on. Oh no, there we go. Okay. Oh. Come the frick on, dude. Seriously? Oh, yes. How are you not freaking dead yet? Oh, okay. Cool. Cool story, bro. Bullets? Nope. Seriously? Okay. Cool, I guess. Oh, come on. Okay. I see you. You need to fall down and stay down. I don't. So frustrating. Where does this go? There must be some reason why we came out over here. Oh, okay. There we are. Did that do it? Cool. There's like just enough ammunition for you to realistically do it.
Oh. Got you now. Always been good at running, Annette. Give him that.
Mm-hmm.
bastard, aren't you?
What it's? Yay! Haha! Eat shit, tyrant guy. Oh, goody. We do like a save point. For sure. No power. Okay. There's a raccoon statue right there. If you don't already have it. Hey, tits. You want to shush it up a little bit? So noisy. It's a noisy little poopy. Yeah, we know. Did that do anything? Oh, right. Need the wristband. Give me the wristband. Oh, noes! Interesting point of fact here.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy.
The minute that you have isn't actually a full minute. It's technically more than that. It's not just a full minute. Because you start to take damage after the furnace goes fully on until you die. So, we are working on that right now. Okay, where's the branch? There's the branch. Kick that on, should activate that one. Okay, and then this branch. Check that over, and we'll activate this one. Easy peasy.
That bitch knows what she's doing.
Yeah, she does. But so do I.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized and... October 1st. Please return before this date.
October 1st. Yeah, no. Nope. Oh, you. Ow. That's real bright, lady. Not very nice of you to do that.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you can take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest. For my dead body.
Scary. Oh no! Roll. Oh no! Ooh, that looks super brutal. Don't pull it out, dummy. I need to get to you first so I can use the fade spray so it auto closes up your wounds. Just rip it out and then, you're gonna go. By the way, if you're ever in a situation like this, where you get a big chunk of something stabbed in your leg, or anywhere really, do not remove it. It is stopping the blood from flowing out. Okay? I cannot express enough how important it is that you guys know this. If you pull it out, you bleed out faster.
Ada?
That's what happened to Steve Irwin. He got stung by the stingray in the chest and he panicked and he pulled it out and he bled out on the ship.
Ada?
Which sucks, frankly. Oh yeah. Crispy. Nice. Crispy bacon. How do I get... Okay, here we are. We've got a box and a typewriter. Great. I can go. Dig that. A lot. Boo. I guess I'm doing 4 saves for this one. My poor sides hurt a lot. Is there anything up here? No. EDL. Going down then. Fun. Not the ammunition I really need, per se.
That's a pleasant smell.
Yeah. Yeah, you're telling me, dude. Oh. Okay. That way is locked off, is that right? There's something over here though. Yes. Friggin' sweet. Bullets. This guy, by the way, will not get up and attack you unless you shoot him. This guy's just dead. But this guy, Sambo. We got a friend. Ooh, that shoots faster than I would like it to. Uh-oh. Okay. I'll show you, actually. That's kind of a neat thing. Just so you guys know. Uh-oh. My battery's low. Silly goose. But now you know. Isn't that neat? There must be more ammunition here. There must. Oh, I don't have that key. Cool. Good. Great. What is down here, I wonder? Another knife, I think? There? Anything? No. I don't suppose. That slides down to a place I don't think I'm ready to go just yet. We need to finish exploring. Finish the explore in, my friends. Oh. Oh, really? Where were you before? How did I miss you last time? I wonder. Okay, great. I can't take this piece yet because then I won't be able to go the where I need to go. Because there's nothing really for me to do up here right now. I guess we're going down. See, it's clear. You don't have to go down this slide. Okay. Ugh.
Shit.
So gross. Oh. Okay. Handy. Don't have that yet. Oh, grenades. Let's equip those. Okay. Heal up. Or ammo back up. There you go. Okay, that used a lot more ammunition than I thought it would. Oh! Hi, buddy. How are you? You okay? You good? Okay. I'm sure that won't come back to bite me later. I don't oh, I can't do anything with that yet. And we're out of time. So. Until next time.
Bobby Tuna.
We'll see you next video.